to set me free. This air can't reach my lungs. Pull me under, sinking deep. I'm drowning and you're drowning. And
I'm losing sight of who I am, trying to keep appearances. I'm trying to figure out who this man in the mirror is. I'm looking at a stranger. Where'd you even come from? Reminding me of all the things that I've become numb from. I can't feel my face from all of the cocaine. I could use a break. My brain is like, no way. I got nothing better to do than feel sorry for myself. It isn't what I meant to do. Got too much pride to ask for help. So I pray, and my faith will always keep my dream alive. The lines are getting blurred and I don't know if I believe or not. Damn, maybe that's my problem in the first place. Taking things for granted, I've always wanted in the worst way. Opportunities, they come and they go fast. I never grasp at them, I'm afraid they won't last. And the biggest risk I'll ever take is not taking the risk. And right now I'm drowning in everything that I never did. My brothers and my livelihood and finally my home. Every sense of my security, it might as well be gone. And no, I don't wanna talk to anyone today. When I'm faced with all the bullshit, I'd rather run away. Maybe there will come a day, but that ain't right now. Please stay up out my face until this dies down. I need to write it down, I need a couple months alone. And if you got a problem with that, I don't wanna know. Sick of people telling me to brush it off, it's only temporary. But I owe it to my fans not to be so sedentary. But the weight is like a skyscraper on my chest. And I guess I'm the foundation for this entire mess. You ain't never been depressed, keep your 2 cents. I know you're trying to help, but I ain't afraid to lose friends. Who's next? This is useless, no one's even listening. It's okay, I'm used to people getting rid of me. Sinking deeper and deeper, my lungs are on fire. I can't swim to the surface, my arms are too tired. And my legs stopped working like 100 feet ago. So the bottom of this pit is the only place for me to go. My lungs fill with water and my sight goes black. It's what I've always wanted, but nobody knows that. It's like I spent a whole year drowning endlessly. Fuck 2017, share if you agree.